morning. Dobro utra. Welcome to another episode of Nikson Overland Adventures. Today, we're gonna go overland. Добро пожаловать, еще один эпизод Nikson Overland. Сегодня мы поедем сухопутничать. Actually, today we're gonna go overland. I don't know what you wanna call it. I don't know. Anyways, I was gonna create some interesting name. It's early in the morning, I can't function. Еще рано утром, голова не варит, да? Хотелось придумать какое-то интересное имя. Короче, мы сегодня поедем бродить, продяжничать. There's an interesting word for it in Russian, but I can't think of a... Can I go wander around the woods? But actually... А в реальности цель-то какая? Грибов собрать. So the actual goal today is to go pick some mushrooms. So let's go pick some mushrooms. Oh, лепота. Beautiful Oregon. This is looks out of the Bald Mountain. С Лысой горы смотрим. Тихий океан там.
Где-то.
That way. I didn't record, не записывал дорогу, да? I didn't record the road to get here, because as a good fisherman, как хороший рыбак, он места свои не выдает. Так хороший это грибник не выдает свои места. Только он привозит иногда хороших друзей с собой. Вот. So, as a good fisherman, a good mushroom picker does not show his spots to just everybody, right? So, we don't want the whole world to know. So, we're in the woods, somewhere in Oregon. Мы где-то в лесу в Орегоне. Пошли искать грибы. Let's go find some mushrooms.
Woods, буквально 2 секунды. И вот так вот. This is how you find them. Like this. Look at this. Beautiful. Those called Chanterelle.
It's a Chanterelle mushroom. Лисички, да? И красиво сейчас ножичком чук-чук-чук with a knife. Nicely done.
А сегодня по программе лисички. So today we have mushroom picking. Let's see what we can pick. Смотрите, как красавчики прячутся. Look at that guy. Look at this guy.
They're sneaky mushrooms. Yeah, look at them. Прячется хорошо лисичка, ее надо искать. Вот так вот. Right now it's still kind of a dry season. Еще сухой сезон. Видите, гриб он сам по себе очень сухой, very dry. So, but those who seek shall find.
Тут походу кто-то кого-то съел. Someone must have eaten somebody over here. It's like a deer jaw. Процесс идет. Тот, кто ищет, тот найдет. А это гриб под названием масленок.
I don't know what these are in English. In Russia, маслята means like oilers. Look at them, they're all over here. Doo-doo, right there. Whole family.
I'm always a happy camper when I find them. Right there. Look at this. Right here. There's this one. There's those right there. Right there. So chanterelles are awesome.
Chanterelles love to hide. Они всегда такие прячутся, да? Oh. Sometimes you gotta dig through that stuff. But see all that right there? That. Это все грибы, ребят. И вот там кучка еще одна собирается. И там дальше. Вон там он грибы, он все желтенькие. Those yellow caps, that's all mushrooms. So a lot of times when you find them, like there's another one right here I found. If you find them, you just gotta look all the way up, because as the water comes down the hillside a little bit, да, когда вода стекает через горки, то они все друг за другом идут. They follow each other. Вот.
Bucket full of these guys. Look at this, perfect, clean, no worms. Без червячков даже, да, маслятки.
Тут едешь и кричишь, ядрить, колотить.
Look at that. Та-дам.
Та-дам. Мало света, a little windy. Those are nice. So we're in proximity of, I don't know what's the closest. Fall City, or PD, or PD. Yeah? This is where
Definitely nice. Nice blue color.
такое небо прям. Голубизна передается. Fall colors, да, осенний цвет такой оранжевый, красный.
Красота. Чай, кстати, вкусный, попробуй.
Чай вкусный. Лепота. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Tray of fries, это поднос просто картошки фри with some brisket, cheese, сыр, брискет, это говядина такая копченая, и мы имеем такие вот мясные тако.
Заехали в место, называется Roger the Barbecue, this is a spot called Roger the Barbecue. Pretty interesting. Такой видончик тут. Very good spot.
The food tastes nothing but amazing. They're unique. But this is definitely protein overload. Это если вы хотите протеинчиком зарядиться, это самое то. Вот и кухня прямо где-то тут готовит все. Right there. Nicely done. NorthWest 7 spot.
Даже нашел белый гриб. I believe this is called the king mushroom woodnut. So for those who knows what mushrooms are, this is a very delicious one. So took them apart a little bit. Разделили. So basically a bucket chanterelles and probably bucket and a half of the maslata. I don't know what those are. You guys know what these mushrooms are. You can comment and tell me what they are in English. По-русски это вроде маслята. Может быть бабки, но по-моему это маслята, потому что у них слизистая оболочка сверху. They're a little bit slimy on top. This is just a beautiful, I'm gonna call it Oregon chanterelle. I'm gonna find one that looks good. Here we go. So here's a nice dry one. See those lines? Это вот лисичка, chanterelle. Look at this compilation. Ding, 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 ding. I know many gonna ask what do you do with them, so I can them, or my wife cans them, I should say. Another really good way I found is to wash them, clean them, boil them, salt, water, pepper, bay leaf, a little peppercorn. So you boil them to the point where they are cooked with onions, right? Then when they're boiled, you take them out of the pot when they cool off, put them in a Ziploc bag and filling them in with the same juice, but don't overfill the bag, and then just freeze it in the freezer. Then you can unthaw it and make soup. Фишка в чем? В том, что варишь их, соль, перец, лук, лавровый лист, кипяток, это все остывает, потом грибы залаживаете в Ziploc bag и заливаете это остывшим соком, которое это все варилось. И это в морозилочку.
Not sure where I'm gonna stop this making of this video, but so I got probably a bucket of chanterelles, ведерочка где-то лисичек, и может быть, this looks a little different, tub, whoa, right there, oop, right there. So those are, I don't know, не лисичка эти, маслята.
По-русски называется маслята, да, вроде бы, или бабки, но вроде маслята, насколько я не ошибаюсь. So in Russian they call маслята, like the oily, slimy mushroom they have, right? The top, it's like little kind of ooey feeling. Anyways, time to clean them up and make them. Я нашел king mushroom даже, белый гриб нашел. For those who know, get the focus in. These are really good eating. So, time to wash, clean them. And then prep them maybe even. So we'll see what I can get to today. If anything, stay tuned for more videos and thanks for tuning in. Lots of work. Cleaning, washing, leftovers. Вот так их чистишь их. You gotta peel the... So these are slippery jack. That's what they're called по-английски. In English they're called slippery jack.
Пишешь? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're recording. I have my wife recording. Жена записывает.
These are called slippery jacks, apparently, in English. Это масленок, по-английски называется slippery jack. Его нужно чистить ножку. We have to clean the stem. You just scrape it. Scrape it clean. It has a lot of, basically, I don't know, a lot of trimmings, a lot of cleaning to do. If you get one that's a little bit bitten inside, если у вас какой-то немножко он покусанный там червячком, it's okay. A little bit of worms inside. Then you have to clean the, you peel the top. I do very rough cleaning. You just cut it, потому что I can't do a good job, so. Ну, как-то так обрезаем, обчищаем. Вот, и вот так вот результат. That's the final, before you wash it. So you take another one, for example. Again, you clean the stem. Чистим ножку. Это орегонские маслята. This is Oregon Slippery Jack. From what I understand, from what I've been told, is that if you leave the top layer of the cover or whatever of the head, it gives a bitter taste. Немножко горчит, если оставлять шкурочку вот эту на крышке, на шляпке. This way, it's nice and ready to be washed and then boiled in them. I mean, very nice ones if you get like another one here. So very good point is to make sure when you pick them, is you pick a nice clean ones. And when you cut them off, you can see the stem when you cut it first. If the stem is clean without being really chewed up by the worms, right? Means the mushroom itself will be nice and clean. Let me peel it real quick and I'll show you how it looks inside. Когда собираете масленок вот такой, например, да, или там, может быть, даже некоторые говорят, что это как бы на бабку похож, но, по-моему, это масленок. Вот. Когда его срезаете только первый, в лесу еще, да, его нужно проверить, если у него там черви есть. Если ножка сама не червивая, то сам по себе гриб будет nice and clean. You see? Inside is nice and clean. There's no это zoom, чтобы было видно.
And then just
one by one, you work way through.